Hey y'all, and welcome back to another video. Before we get started, y'all make sure y'all like, subscribe, and share this video. Also, if you want to purchase some t-shirts, the Dejan Alert Account store link is in the description. Okay, here we go. Disney Pinocchio. Imagine that. The carnival was in town and Pinocchio couldn't wait to see it. He grabbed his friend Jiminy Cricket and off they went. Pinocchio was all about the marvelous sights. "That elephant is amazing," he cried. "I suppose," said Jiminy politely. Next, they came to a lion's cage. The big cat opened his mouth and roared. "Look at those teeth." Pinocchio marveled. Jiminy Cricket nodded. "They're pretty big, it's true." Then they saw a giraffe. "What a long neck," Pinocchio exclaimed. "Giraffes are all right, I guess," said Jiminy with a shrug. Pinocchio was confused. "If you don't like elephants, lions, or giraffes, what kind of carnival animals do you like?" Pinocchio asked. "Fleas," said Jiminy. "Fleas?" Pinocchio said, even more confused. "Come on, I'll show you," said Jiminy. Jiminy led Pinocchio to a tent with a sign that read Flea Circus. Inside, Pinocchio saw a tiny merry-go-round and little swings. There were small animal cages and a little trapeze. There was even a tiny big toy with three miniature rings. But no matter how hard he looked, Pinocchio could not see any fleas. "That's because there aren't any fleas," Jiminy explained. "What's the point then?" Pinocchio asked. "The point is imagination," said Jiminy. "Why? You can do anything with your imagination. You can even see the fleas at the Flea Circus." Pinocchio laughed and joined in the game. "That flea is going to jump through a ring of fire," he said. "I hope he makes it. Now the fleas are doing acrobats," Jiminy declared. "Look, they made a flea pyramid," said Pinocchio. "And the flea on top is standing on his hands." After they had watched the Flea Circus for a long while, it was time to go home. "What did you think of the Flea Circus?" asked Jiminy Cricket. "It was the most amazing circus I've ever seen, and I didn't really see it at all," Pinocchio replied. "Yes, indeed, you imagine it," said Jiminy Cricket. "Imagine that." The end. Thank you all for listening. Stay tuned for the next video. Again, make sure you like, subscribe, and share this video. Also, if you would like to purchase Dejan Learning Camp merch, you can check the store link in the description.